A good rating is vital to your app's success. Users are more likely to download a well-rated app. We've compiled 10 key tips to increase your app's rating. Use the Android Creative Vision to guide your app design. Read and understand Android's Creative Vision on the Android Developers website. By embodying the principles in your app, you will enchant the user, simplify their life, and make them amazing. Make your design your own. Great design comes from understanding your users, but still pushing the boundaries. Bring your apps to life with Material Design. Material Design is a design ethos for a multi-screen world. It provides a comprehensive guide for visual, motion, and interaction design across all form factors and devices. Get started at google.com/design. Adapt to different form factors. A great smartphone app doesn't necessarily equal a great tablet or Wear or TV app. Don't copy your app to other form factors. Adapt it to each use case. A tablet user will immerse themselves in your app, so make use of that extra screen space. Your Wear user will want timely information. Focus on specific actions that would be useful then and there. Focus on simplicity. Elegant, usable, high-rated apps are most often simple, too. Look critically at your menus and action buttons, and focus on what your user will really want and really need to do. Make sure your app works flawlessly. The quality guidelines will provide you with a minimum starting point for your app testing. By exercising these tests for each form factor your app supports, you can ensure your app hits the essential requirements every great Android app is built on. Test your app on popular devices. You should test your app on as many real devices as possible. The Google Cloud Test Lab can help with the devices you can't get your hands on. Sign up in the Developer Console to receive test reports for your alpha and beta apps. These reports will help you understand the results of loading and interacting with your app on popular physical devices from different geographies. Conduct beta tests with trusted users. Source your testers, key members of your user community, those who are keen to feedback. Then use the beta testing feature of your developer console to distribute your test app so that you can start gathering their feedback. Let users use your app before signing in. Asking users to sign in too soon can be a turnoff. Let them appreciate what your app has to offer first. Have them sign in when it makes sense, such as for saving content, personalization, cross-device functionality, and more. Interact with your users. The Developer Console lets you read users' reviews and reply to them too. The reviews can help you understand the top problems that users have with your app. Respond, acknowledge, fix. Let them know if the fix won't be an instant update. Earn a loyal following. Your app ratings will reflect this mutual respect. Monitor and fix crashes. Keep an eye on reasons for crashes or freezes with the information provided in the Developer Console. Monitor this information closely and fix any issues as quickly as possible. A high app rating and great reviews will pay dividends, encouraging others to download and engage with your app. For more information, head over to the Distribute section of the Android Developer website. If you want more tips on how to improve your app or game's performance and build a better app business, check out the other videos in this series and download the Secrets to App Success on Google Play.